Right, moving on. Ooh. So, I am glad that I got to discover like a little bit more about this game. Do I want to do that? What do you want for that? That's the issue.
If you're in the mood to trade your gems and food, then drop your swag in the bag. It'll make
I mean, I'm okay with that. It's just... That's what I thought already. I didn't have the right amount of bread. Crafting, trading... And everything in that is kind of weird. Never done that in this game. I don't really understand why they've chosen for this as a system, but sure. I will also be on the lookout for mining spots because those are the only ones that I haven't done enough of. Ah, like this. I've all this time had a character I can just mine. There we go. You can actually get some of the... Great. I mean, sure. Still helps. But some of the ratio you can get from like normal rocks, you can also get from that. Like this. So I assume your only way to get tier 1 is to craft something. I have more than enough of everything. Luckily. Whoops. A key. I don't know, but I think this key is a little bit on the big side. Ooh. Now, of course, one thing that I don't have nearly enough of. Because I only very late figured out that I also had a character for this. Yeah. Do we need... Oh, good grief.
The wisdom of love is seldom incorrect, and surely enough, the company stumbled across the troll's hoard in this hidden trove of goods stolen from unwary adventurers and raided caravans. Who knew what wonders may be found?
Sure, whatever you say, boss.
It's a troll hoard. Be careful what you touch.
Seems a shame just to leave it lying around. Anyone could take it.
Okay. Alright, kind of got light up dark areas with his staff. Sure. Attach the Lego hooks. I'd rather not. Oh, for fuck's sake, Gandalf. What's all annoying is that I cannot do this and then just check everyone. Which is what I did in the free play. Or in the open world, I should say. Why? Because it's simply better. You can actually see what the hell certain characters don't actually require.
These swords are not made by any
sword. No, they're made by any smith among men.
These are forged in Gondolin.
By the High Elves, the First Age.
Sure, whatever you say, Gandalf. Have you just been standing there all along? Okay. Only Gandalf can do that. Okay, sure. Yeah, great Gandalf can do that. Yes. Come on. Really? Is there even any fish here in this entire place? It wouldn't be the first time that I'm doing a level and then I just get nothing out of it. Right? Fish, four, sure, yeah, no, I need a little bit more. There we go. Thank you. That works.
Let's get out of this foul place. Come on, let's go. Something's coming!
Arm yourselves!
Thieves! Fire! Murder!
Radagast! What on earth are you doing here?
I was looking for you, Gandalf. Something's wrong.
Was that a wolf? Are there wolves out there?
Wolves? No, that is not a wolf.
Which means an orc pack is not far behind. Being hunted.
Okay. Please mind your heart's content, because I'm going to need those resources. Sure. Finally, we got him now. That's sure. Next one. What I could probably do is just stand here. Oh, don't tell me. Yep. Alright, job done. Four. Come on, one more. Does anyone here have a shovel? Luckily, someone actually does.
To see them try.
Right then. I could probably wait and just get 5 out of 5. Well done. Alright. Right, mine. Oh, come on. Chorus. Bring the elves, he said. Well, it works, so. More characters to buy. Sure. That is a lot of things suddenly discovered. Jesus.